Party guys, what's going on? My name is Kim Ishii here, and today we have a some more LCPD fire. We're going to use this NYPD Dutch Tiger, and we're going to use the NYPD Authentic Uniform Pack. So we're going to get started here. I get the uniform of an LCPD fire, and I got the car of an LCPD fire. So, alright, so let's get a call out here. Just gonna do our random patrol, I guess. And, yeah, we're going for a call. That was a key personal thank you. So we're only gonna take, like, I don't know, maybe like almost serious call outs. I don't know, maybe we'll just take random call outs for the hell of it. And looks like we have a fight going on. Let's do that. Let's pull over to the curb here. Oh man, you don't have to walk in here, dude. Shinecock Avenue. Gotcha. Oh my god.
Control, I need assistance for a suspect resisting arrest. On foot, Oneida Avenue.
Alright. This is good, man. Dispatch is loud, man.
Arrest! Shit!
Oh, fuck you, asshole. Let's go to it. Alright. Keep booted up Bugatti, he was driving like an asshole. Crashed in my car too, at least it didn't do any damage. Oh, Jesus Christ. What is wrong with y'all? Alright, just get on this portal park area. Beat it. Wow, you could really skid in this car. What? I don't understand what she said.
This is control. Mm-hmm. We've got a criminal resisting arrest in Firefly
Island.
Where's
the fight at? Yeah, I really don't understand where the fight's at. Well, we know where the fight is now. There we go. Oh, fuck. Had it. There we go. Yeah, ma'am. You kind of had that coming to you. Sir?
Hold it right there.
Alright.
Stop right there.
Oh my god. You kidding me? Well, you're coming with me.
Stop what you're doing! Hands behind your back!
Yeah, you're a dumbass. You would do that in front of a cop. Alright. Let's take one things at a time. We'll take, target and original suspect to form actions on them. To the station. Alright, let's arrest him. Wait, what the fuck? Alright, I have no idea what's going on here. But finally! What the fuck was going on? Alright. Jesus Christ, you fucking asshole! Fucking asshole. Piece of shit. Alright, now how are we gonna get out of here? Alright, you know what? We'll find a way. I always do. What is it, please? Get the fuck out of that. still have 1.0B because they don't like to get in. Would you stop running in fucking circles? Dumbass. Get the fuck down. Finally! Alright, let's take him to the other side. Alright. Dude, this is like a... so. This is such an EOS glitch. Look at their heads are sticking out. Yeah, I was like, at first I thought they have a huge head, but... guess this is an EOS glitch. Looks like we're gonna have to open the gate of an RPG. I'll tell you we're gonna do this. Wait, what the fuck is that? No one has a sniper, fuck the sniper. Fuck! You gotta be kidding me, fuck. Wait, do we do anything? No. Of course we can. Let's try to teleport to a police station. Maybe that'll work. Usually when I do that, I crash. Alright. Just make a teleport. Or a waypoint. Right? Yeah, right. Huh? What'd I tell you? We made it by the easy way. Alright, let's drop these. Let's drop the guys off. Wait, what the? Oh yeah. Forgot it does that.
Civilians report a reckless driver on Oneida Avenue.
You served my illegal use.
Attention all units, we have a report of a drunken disturbance on Crockett Avenue.
Let's focus on this guy right now. Oh, come on, that's your polar space right now. Come on. Well, I guess it's kinda hard to. Alright, you know what? Since you're already in the exit vehicle position, do it. Let's get to the side here. Alright, well we can't do anything about a U-turn. Like, there's no option for that.
So you're not looking for trouble, I hope.
That's his ID.
May I see your ID, please?
Alright. Oh, he doesn't have it. What a bunch of bullshit. And he's driving without a license.
I'm gonna ask you to get out and put your hands on the roof. Stop where you're going!
Alright, let's frisk him before we arrest him. We might just let him off with citations since I'm generous today.
Okay, you can go. Just stay out of trouble.
Alright, well, he will owe me a $100 citation, though.
Thank you!
Alright. Yeah, you get back in your vehicle. Alright, well, there we go. Alright, let's pull over here.
This is Control. I need assistance for a drug deal on Crockett Avenue.
You pick that up. Ugh, come on, we gotta make it. Cool, we made it. I really like the light panel on this. Sounds Alright. Wait, what? Where are they? Under over there.
This is Control. Suspect headed south on Crockett Avenue on foot.
Where did the other one go? Okay, that car got me. Cool. Let's go in.
Okay, don't be a sicko. There's nothing to see.
Civilians report shots fired on Iroquois Avenue.
What taking on? I just crashed and I did two calls at once. I don't know. It's just a me thing. Sorry. It's just a me thing. I checked and no one else has that problem, so I don't know, maybe it's just my scripts. I'm using the Steam version with no terminator or anything, so. Oh well. Guess it is a script error. Ooh, shit. That was a close one. What's the name of this? Alright, looks like he's making a turn. Let's back up a little bit so we give him some space. Alright, now he's being a jackass.
Pull over to the side of the road!
What up?
Yeah, I know, bro. Hang on. He wants to scoot. Ugh! Dude, it's just a little tap, chilling tits. Finally, at least he knows how to pull over. Let's go to the other side and get the MP5 out. Fucking paramedic job. Let's go to the other side.
Give up and I'll go easier.
There we go.
The suspect is still on foot.
I got him. Damn it! Couldn't get him. Come on, bro. What the fuck? Oh, I didn't mean to kill him. Fuck. Oh, I admit the taser is fun. Alright, well, that was a shame. Oh well. Where did I put my car? Well, I'll go ahead and spawn a new one. Alright, let's call an ambulance for this guy. I feel pretty bad about him.
This never gets any better.
Attention all units. Suspect neutralized.
Well, I was about to call an ambulance, but okay. Oh well. Wait, can I do it on the computer? Got the control of it. Pretty sure it's all T11s, F11, something like that. Or something like that. I don't know. I'll test it out. Oh my god, this guy's driving.
Please pull over!
Ugh. I'm surprised my car's not going backwards.
How are ya?
Don't yell, alright. We'll take the shit at you, but at least she's polite. Well, she was kind of speeding back there.
This isn't a racetrack. You got any ID on you I can look at?
What?
Well, now she's being a bitch.
Thanks.
What? Yeah, man, that character looks swaggish. Tarsy in person. Alright, well, let's just frisk her real quick. She's not in any trouble. Her license is pretty clean, but this is a check. We're gonna frisk her. And, I wish I could move you. I can't, because when you frisk people, you can't really move them. But I'm here, so she can't really get rid of her. Unless there's someone going on his side.
Thank you for your cooperation. You can go.
Alright, for speeding, she's getting a $60 citation.
Thank you.
Yeah, you're good to go. Also requiring assistance. Cool. Love Bravo script. Mohan Avenue. That's near Hope Beach, right? I'm guessing. Alright, let's go to that one. Seems interesting. Hopefully the cat's not dead. That usually happens with me. I wanna see other people on I'm doing LCPFR and they respond to that. I'm like, what the fuck? When I always get there, they also die, but when they get there, they survive. Oh, my bad. All I see is car. I need to use your sirens. I gotta use that more often. Alright. We're gonna aim just a little bit further.
Check the car for damage!
Wait, what? Who the hell is shooting at? There we go. When the cop's in the water, are you okay, cop? I'm not sure if he could get up. Well, we're gonna leave him. Oh, that bastard took my car! Oh, I know, here he is. Yeah, I'm getting on the way. How the hell did he manage to get into that water? I don't understand that. Yes, I'm not really disappointed. I think everybody's, well, not everybody. I think Duodoppler, he's so many LCPFR videos, but everybody else is forgetting about GTA 4, which is actually a really great game. The campaign is fun. You know, I didn't really like GTA 5 campaign that much. I mean, call me a hater, but I love the game, but it's just the, I don't know, the campaign never really interested me that much as the GTA 4 one did. It's like COD too. I didn't even like the campaign until I got to the American campaign. I mean, the Russian one was okay. The best Russian campaign was definitely World at War. That was the most funnest in what we was. Game I really haven't played yet, if this year is Mad Max. I want to try that game out. I've been playing most of the 2014 games and half of the 2015. I played Black Ops 3 beta, loved it. I'm going to do a video on it, but my Elgato is fucking up and everything. Connection lost and everything. Oh, come on, Buzz, get out of here. Oh, what the fuck? Is everybody dead? Can't see if they're dead or not. Yeah, I hear a punching, but where is the punching at? Is it somewhere on here? Oh, you gotta be kidding me, they're on the fucking freeway. Wait, are they? Oh, they're over there. Fuck me, I ran. I jumped too fast. What? Alright, you're in a freeway. You are way too dangerous right now, you two. can barely shock this motherfucker. There we go. Come on, get your ass up.
Hey, you! Hold it! Motherfucker's gonna catch me!
Shit. Alright, try to play nice with that guy, but fuck it. Alright, you are under arrest.
Get your hands off me!
Oh god, now what? That guy's drunk. I see him, double check. Oh yeah, alright. Sir. I will not leave you alone. Alright, you know what? Screw you. Fuck this. Alright, call it over. Screw it. I don't know what happened to the other two. I guess they died. Holding that shotgun. Alright, so let's get off this freeway. Alright, you know what? Goodbye. Let's get off this bridge first before we take any more call-outs. Vision ENB is definitely the best EOS ENB. Alright, let's run those there. Shit, let's pull over here. Alright, now we can get a call. Disturbance call. Alright, let's take that one. President. That exactly. Alright, that's not too far away. I'm gonna have to let them go with that escape, because this is getting small.
I don't believe this!
Oh, come on, is it all the way over there? Fuck. How far is this? Get that spider, Jason. And he's no. What?
Everybody wants to touch you. Why?
Let's wait for her to get up. That's right.
Quick, stop what you're doing! Help. The man has a gun!
Alright, let's ask for her ID.
You got any ID on you I can look at?
Alright, Nana Marcel. I can't even pronounce that last name. Macredo, probably? I don't know. Check her license real quick. Now she has a fire license, so her license is pretty clean. Let's frisk her and make sure she's not carrying
any
weapons or drugs.
Don't move them.
What? Slice his wrist? You're like a murderer, he's not there.
Okay, you can go. Just stay out of trouble.
How the hell is it a disturbance call? Well,
if you know what's good for you, you won't move.
I guess we could just drive her. This is a great out of the street.
Talk about time wasting.
Well, I can't believe I'm gonna run all the way to my car. I'm like to spawn a new one. Oh, please don't tell me someone took it. Okay, I thought someone was driving at first. I could have swore I saw that car back up a little bit. I guess not. Damn it, fucking needless. Oh shit, that was close. Drive like that. This truck is driving like us, but we can't do anything. Oh, come on, it's gotta be staged. Oh, there. Oh, what the fuck? What's going off? Ooh, shit. That was close. Cool. Alright, guys, this is gonna be the end of this video. I'm really tired. So, hope you guys have a wonderful rest of your Wednesday. And I'll see you guys back at Friday. I'm out. Peace out.